Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on.
You shouldn't have stayed here this long.
Hey, it's okay. We're almost there anyway.
Good. No more delays. I need to find Mary.
Well then, let's hope you will.
Okay, it's not far now.
James? Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out. This is it. More of those things.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She? Who is she?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale.
but she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
Your head off, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
I told you, it was this big rat, which I'm trying to get from under the seat. You would have screamed too if you saw it. You gutless fatso.
Hey, what do you have to say that for?
Anyway, why are you staying here? I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah, I don't think they follow me here. Besides, I blocked the door. So no one could get in. Not the cops, and not these other monsters.
You're weird.
Yeah. That's what everyone always says.
Well, I guess people call me weird, too. And they yell at me. Especially when I do something bad. Did you do something bad? You know, so the cops are angry with you?
I don't know. Maybe...
So, why don't you just say you're sorry? It always works for me.
They wouldn't listen. Nobody ever listens. Did you hear that too?
Eddie?
Oh. James.
We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear. Didn't you want to go after her? Better hurry. Laura can be pretty quick when she wants to. Suit yourself.
Laura?
Laura, stop! It's dangerous! A little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.